Gotcha. Straight 20, baby. Let's do this. Well, we rolled an 18. It took two more saves. So not too bad. Two more loads.
You greedy little ballocks. Fine. Here.
Oh.
I'll not soon forget this sweetness. You have my word.
But the deal. What about my husband? What happens to him?
Deal's off, you dumb cow. And you've him to thank for it. Not that it matters. I'll find another just as plump and ripe. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions.
If I ever see you again, you'll be fertilizing this swamp.
If I ever see you again, you'll have a tentacle for a tongue. Bye-bye, petal.
Oh, shit. Consuming this piece of flesh got to punish. Plus one bonus to wisdom. I mean, I'm sure we go strength, right? How do I see my skill? Oh, here we go. Here we go, strength. What? Uh-oh.
Don't touch me.
Yeah, Astarion carried that fight. There's no two ways about it. And he didn't even use like his spells or anything. Yeah, I just need to make him an assassin as soon as possible. But anytime we see those revive potions, we need to use them.
I have a lot on my mind, and well, eat it. If not over, then through.
Take you.
I'm not going to last much longer.
I think we're all out.
Take you.
My time.
Well, that was the hardest fight in the game so far. Holy crap. Alright, how are you doing, Les?
I'm so stupid. How could I have trusted her? I almost gave that monster my child.
That would have been foolish.
It was part of the deal. For him. My husband. She was going to bring him back. Bring Connor back to life.
No, she wasn't. What would have happened to your child?
Ethel promised to raise the child, teach them magic, give them a good life. It's a damn sight better than I can do. I just wanted everything back.
Oh.
Back the way it was.
And now your brothers. Ethel saw you were vulnerable. She took advantage.
It's my own fault for letting her. Look. I don't like owing people. Here. This socket is worth some coin.
Keep it, you don't owe me anything.
Really? That's... My husband gave it to me. I should take him home. His coffin is just upstairs. A decent burial is the least I can give him. Thank you.
You realize your brothers are dead as well.
There's anyone else who would have saved me.
No, your brothers tried. But they're dead. But we'll not bring that up.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Well, that happened.
Have to keep going.
What a fight. Holy crap. Yeah, I guess there's just nothing here. A hand axe. Great. I mean, we got this and it's better than any loot. Let's see if it actually does help us. Oh my god, yeah. I was worried it would be a trick. Oh, wait a minute. That's potions.
Don't mind if I do.
Are you feeling all right, pet? I can't believe you let some pup give you the slip. My red cap's nabbed the bugger.
Damn.
Baldur's Gate without payment. M. We keep seeing this M. The ever-seeing eye? Oh, shit.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Take it. A buff is a buff. A wand. Oh my god, there's no way I'm gonna be able to. No, we don't want to resurrect him.
Something good here, I hope.
Oh shit, we're getting all the loot. Nice. Oh. Definitely gonna do something. What is this? tunnel, I guess. Bro. Okay. This looks like a teleport. Is it going to take us back to the beginning? That'd be really cool if it did. It did do just that.
Gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again.
Are you all right?
Not even a little bit. But I will be. We were just kids when we met. I might have pushed him off a swing I wanted. He got right up and pushed me back. I was so surprised that I just laughed. He did too. We've barely spent a day apart since.
Just leave him here. No.
No! He deserves a proper burial. He deserves some rest.
Whining won't get you terribly faster.
You're a miserable bastard. You know that?
Found a wand. I think I can resurrect him.
What? You can?
There's no way it's actually going to resurrect.
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air suddenly tastes acrid. It wants to be used.
Bring him back. Bring Connor back. Please.
Gonna do something to your baby as well.
What? What's happening? Why is he still dead?
Because the hag stooped, tricked you. What the hell were you expecting?
You feel something pull at you. The creature yearns for a master.
What have you done to him?
Creature's bound to this wand. How useful.
He's not a creature. He's my husband. I wanted him back. Back the way he was. Not this.
This is your husband to you. Don't worry. I have the wand. I'll make use of him. She's just gonna go kill herself, isn't she? Where the hell did she just go? So... do I just have a zombie now, forever? Why is he in the air?
Looking ahead. With haste.
Right, well, we're not doing that. We just won't tell her about the wand.
Not even a little bit. But I will be. We were just... You got... We've barely spent a day apart since. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't bring you back.
Her voice act was just brilliant.
Tempers are rising. Not for communal use.
I wanted to see if I could do the thing that you questioned the dead body, but I really like the Sharon Saloon thing that we keep seeing in here. All right. Why is the tea house still?
On my way.
Oh, okay. Let's bring her to one and snap it.
I have something to ask.
I can't believe it didn't work. What?
You feel it?
Bring it back. Bring Connor back. What have you done? You bastard! I thought you were going to help!
Oh, I guess we saved her. Ah, lovely happy ending. I guess this is just saying the tea house is here? Does it always do that? Is there more quests? Don't think so. Snapped out of it, bud?
Is the hag gone? Gods, tell me she's gone.
You're safe now.
May she burn in the nine, the hag. There's never been a more vile creature. The things she did to me.
Why were you even here?
I was a fool. I wanted to know my fate. I asked the hag to help me see what the future would hold. I saw my future self. A corpse, rotten with maggots, and everyone around me dead.
You mentioned choosing between two lives. What were they?
A boring story. Stay or go. Marriage and kids, or a life of novelty. I lost my best years rather than just choose.
Leave while you can and be.
Yes. I will.
What an idiot.
See the shadow.
Can't save it?
My sweet Callum, whose beloved ask that his beauty.
See the shadow.
I guess to put him out of their misery?
Let's see what this does.
My darling Macron, she wished for the mind of a genius, but that silly head crushed me.
Poor bastard. He's still, what's it called?
Yeah.
What happened to the thief? All right. We're done. It's really annoying me that the tea house has still got that there. We're done, Zodo. I do want to go back to the grove. I can't believe this. Not a teleport into the grove. So weird. Now?
Need anything else? Of course, but please remember, you're not the only one in need.
Oh shit, you get new stuff? Ooh, I should really put that on. Does he sell? Yes, he does. Always keep rope. That's what I learned from D&D, so. Could be wrong. I'm about to put this one back on. That and snare and strikes, not all that. Screw it. Brilliant.
Sylvanas be with you.
What locket am I wearing? So much better.
Let's get on with it.
Right, that's trash. I think we rest and we're out of here. Didn't we go to the grove yet?
Over there.
Is that blood? No, never mind. These boots have seen everything.
Oh, it was indeed blood. Cross the bridge and go right. Oh, that's the Blade of Frontiers. Maybe we go straight. We go right, we've got to bring Will with us, right? Right seems like the place. Straight seems like a big old fortress or something. If we get in a fight, we're dead. Like that. Oh, you alright, mate? Pretty adorable. We tried to pet him. Here it is, collar.
You see a name etched into the leather. Scratch.
It's all right.
He did.
Come on, Scratch, follow me. No way.
He whines, but remains rooted by the corpse's side.
Hold your hand so you can follow your scent to camp.
Amicus.
Go on. If he doesn't wake, I'll find you.
Gonna loot him, mate. Oh, it's a boy. I've named him after his father. Oh, God. Graveyard,
Go on.
Shrooms!
That will fit in my pack.
No.
May the darkness protect you.
So where the hell do we go? I found where we go. Nice.
What am I to do?
What now?
Oh, this bloody dashed and jump thing, so annoying.
Can't afford to stay idle. Action, not reaction.
Okay, good.
One true way.
Can't give up now.
Very well.
Where on earth are we going?
Might be useful. That might be worth a look.
How delicious.
How the hell is it too heavy?
I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Oh shit! Hyenas?
Never a dull moment.
Too heavy. What? I'm so confused. Oh, a bloodstone. That's it. All right.
Can't slow down.
Yes, kid.
Some old forgotten bones.
A longbow.
Symbols on their equipment.
Interesting. So there isn't strength based there. That's very interesting. I could be wrong, but it doesn't seem like it's strength based. Like longbows normally are. Okay. We probably want to rest. So we're going to do just that.